The previous two sections represent just the tip of the iceberg in terms of the opportunities for young Americans to learn with India in India. If you're a student, we hope this course will have inspired you to take one of them up. If you represent an institution, we hope you will be inspired to initiate a new collaboration. If you're a faculty, we hope you will look to bring more of your students to India. If you're from the corporate world, we hope you'll think about offering internship and talent mobility opportunities that can work for your business. With respect to student opportunities in India, I'd like to close by sharing some of my own experiences. On behalf of the more than 900 students from around the world that I've had the pleasure of teaching here in India, I can say that I know many of them have found it life-changing. It has inspired them to see the world and their lives differently, and it has helped contextualize their learning and make the next step in terms of their careers. The next video documents the experience of a group of students from The Ohio State University, the Buckeye Leadership Fellows. Have a look at their own experiences and reactions during their time in India.
Please make sure the tray tables and seat backs are in an upright and locked position, and cell phones and two-way pagers are turned off and stowed away.
You see that, like, National Geographic's on the news and different things about, like, the people in India. You watch movies, but it's different until you get here and then you really experience India. Like, these people have family members and friends that are on the other side that are just waiting for them. But for me, I have all of India waiting for me.
And it was a wall-to-wall humans. For a lot of them, they said, oh my gosh, what am I doing? This is crazy, there are so many people. Kind of overwhelming. It was a totally different mentality I found myself in.
More than a traditional study abroad, this is you really understanding what life is like so that you can really relate cross-culturally. Because you'll certainly have to do that in your time in the world.
This rhythm about India and about when you're in close places and when you're that it's like there's an understanding, a uniform understanding of like we can do this.
Tomorrow we're really excited because we're spending a morning with Indian students at Delhi University, and I think having the kind of debates and interactions that we set up with the American students and the Indian students is a real highlight for everybody.
Meeting Indian students really struck out to me. It was their optimism and it was great to see them and hear about their stories about why they want to study what they want to study.
What you really are and how you come across to people to bridge that gap, that missing link. I think that is a very big challenge about what you really are and how people perceive you.
Talk to people our age with the same set of like fears, challenges, and dreams is really, really interesting. You're speaking the same currency of experiences as American students, even if their life is completely different.
That collaboration, that communication is very natural. And so in using that as an example, then I do think that we're natural partners, India and the US.
So it's a global perspective. You're broadening your perspective of how you're going to go about your career.
So I think it was great to hear the stories and experiences from people who...
I like when I can interact with students from another culture, another country, because it gives me a better perspective. It gives me a more holistic outlook on the world. And it teaches me that I occupy a really small place in the world because the world is very big.
I think I kind of liked the way that we saw it. Like, you walked into it, you got to see it, and then when you finally came out, you could see like the entire magnificence. So I like that. You went inside, you learned about it, and then you came out and you actually got to see it.
Do these things hands-on. It kind of gives you a better experience than just listening to a lecture or listening to a presentation.
This is an experience that is going to make me someone that sees the world differently, that sees India differently. Meeting Indian peers not only made me question sort of where I am educationally, but it also made me see the world in a way that really opened it up.
One, help India accomplish its goals, and two, kind of collaborate with the United States and India so we can grow as a global community.
There's more opportunity, more leverage to learn how to fix poverty, I would say, in essence.
I think with a little bit of adaptation and understanding, both markets can benefit.
More importantly, it reinforced the fact that we live in a truly global society, and regardless of what you're going to be doing as a professional after you get out of school, you're going to need to understand how these countries are interacting, what the economic relationships are.
Seeing the community, seeing the love, seeing the true culture that is there. I mean, heck, I want to move to rural India. It was beautiful. It was stunning. The people were so kind.
It's the people that we interact with that really make the India great, what makes this trip so great. It's not necessarily people or the places you see, is the people that you meet along the way. These people are amazing. They're open arms to us and greeted us like we're family, and it's just an awesome experience. Surprisingly, we're in rural India right now. We have 3G coverage compared to, I'm in Appalachia, Ohio, and we just got it 2 weeks ago.
the people of India are truly what makes this country have a future. The future of India is in the people. Are that if they're able to show this to the rest of the world as they have for us for these 7-8 days, then it's limitless for their growth and potential.
Our students to think about what it means for them to be a leader in the world and what it means for them to be a leader in the 21st century.
So we want to do our part to prepare them to embrace that and facilitate their success through the relationships that they build with a country like this.
Before I got here, I never knew that I would love India, and I've only been here for 8 days and I'm absolutely in love with it. I'm already considering coming back.
The cultural understanding, the cultural immersion experience, understanding quickly how to navigate global markets, global situations when they come back to India, because I can't tell you how many of them have said, I'm coming back, I want to work here, truly. Like they really do want to come back and experience more. They will be so well prepared for their futures. Da, 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 da.